alley from the Alamo lived a pinto pony and a Navajo. They sang a sort of Indian hidey-o to the people passing by. The pinto spent his time a-switching flies, and the Navajo watched the lazy skies. And very rarely did they ever rest their eyes on the people passing by. One day they went a-walking along the railroad track. They was wishing not looking. They never came back. Across the alley from the Alamo, when the summer sun decides to settle low, a fly sings an Indian hidey-ho to the people passing by.
Spit it out, Mr. Jackson. That's Tommy, you know, Tommy Jackson. Here comes the steel man, here comes the steel man. Yeah.
One day they went on walking along the railroad track. They were switching out a-looking. They never came back. Across the alley from the Alamo, when the summer sun decides to settle low, a fly sings the Indian hidey-ho to the people passing by.
Gonna keep you free and clean. Now you wear your skin like iron, and your breath's as hard as kerosene. You weren't your mama's only son, but her favorite one, it seems. She began to cry when you said goodbye and sank into your dream. Pancho was a bandit, boys. His horse was fast as polished steel. Wore his gun outside his pants for all the honest world to feel. Pancho met his match, you know, on the borders down in Mexico. And nobody heard his dying words. And that's the way. And all the federales say they could have had him any day. They only let him hang around out of kindness, I suppose. Well, Lefty, he can't sing the blues all night long like he used to. Dust that Pancho bit down south ended up in Lefty's mouth. The day they laid poor Pancho low, Lefty left for Ohio, and where he got the bread to go, oh, that ain't nobody knows. And all the federales say they could have had him any day. They only let him slip away out of kindness, I suppose. Well, the poets tell how Pancho fell. Lefty's living in a cheap hotel. The border's quiet and Cleveland's cold. So the story ends, we're told. Pancho needs your prayers, it's true. Save a few for Lefty too. He just did what he had to do. Oh, and now he's growing old. And all the federales say they could have had him any day. They only let him go so wrong. Out of kindness, I suppose. A few gray federales say they could have had him any day. They only let him go so wrong. Out of kindness, I suppose.
Well, never put your hat on the bed, son. Never put your hat on the bed. 'Cause if your hat's on the bed, you might wake up dead. So don't you never put your hat on the bed. But if you do, be sure it's upside down, son. If you do, be sure it's upside down. 'Cause if there's any doubt, it keeps the luck from running out. So if you do, be sure it's upside down. Never throw a match when it's dry, son. Never throw a match when it's dry. Don't you never throw a match, 'cause the grass might catch and burn three counties when it's dry. And always keep an edge on your knife, son. Always keep an edge on your knife. 'Cause a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the vague uncertainties of life. Yes, a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the uncertain vagaries of life. But I never could sharpen no knife like the one who gave the advice. Yodelay, yodelay, yodelay. Well, never sell the old 22, son. Never sell the old 22. 'Cause the old 22 shot a gopher or two. So don't you never sell the old 22. But aim it to the left a little low, son. Aim it to the left a little low. 'Cause the old iron sight fires high and to the right. So aim it to the left a little low. And always tip the glass when you pour, son. Always tip the glass when you pour. 'Cause if you don't tip the glass, then the foam comes fast and runs from the table to the floor. But always keep an edge on your knife, son. Always keep an edge on your knife. 'Cause a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the vague uncertainties of life. Yes, a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the uncertain vagaries of life. But I never could sharpen no knife like the one who gave the advice. Yodelay, yodelay, yodelay. Well, be sure to put your horse away dry, son. Be sure to put your horse away dry. 'Cause a hot, wet horse ain't healthy, of course. So be sure to put your horse away dry. And be sure to thaw the bit when it's cold, son. Be sure to thaw the bit when it's cold. 'Cause if you don't thaw the bit, then your pony's tongue sticks to the frozen metal bridle when it's cold. And never judge a man by his clothes, son. Never judge a man by his clothes. You got to look through the dirt and Lord judge you by his works. So don't you never judge a man by his clothes. And always keep an edge on your knife, son. Always keep an edge on your knife. 'Cause a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the vague uncertainties of life. Yes, a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the uncertain vagaries of life. But I never could sharpen no knife like the one who gave the advice. Yodelay, yodelay, yodelay. And I never could sharpen no blade quite the way he say. Yodelay, yodelay, yodelay. Yodelay, 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 yodelay.
How old do you think I am, he said. I said, well, I didn't know. He said, I turned 65 about 11 months ago. I was sitting in Miami, pouring blended whiskey down, when this old gray black gentleman was cleaning up the lounge. There wasn't anyone around except this old